Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. So I bought this diffuser a while back and it's a great little device. You plug it in, put some water in and you get mist out the top and it lights up in different colours. The only problem with it is it's not a smart device. It doesn't connect to Alexa or Google. And I tried to fix that by plugging it into a smart plug so that I could then tell Alexa or Google Home to turn it on. The trouble is, turning it on or powering it on doesn't start the device. You have to also press this button, which loops through the different settings, four different settings, continuous, 10 second on and off, 1 hour on or 2 hour on. And you cycle through those modes by pressing this left hand button. And the right hand button, light, loops through the different colors of the lights. But what I found out is on the bottom of the device, there's four feet. And if you take the rubber off the feet, they're actually hidden screw holes. And you can get to the inside of this and access the circuit. And turns out underneath these little plastic buttons is just normal buttons on a circuit board. It's actually exactly these type of buttons inside. And you just click to make a connection. So what I've done is I've gone inside the device by drilling a hole underneath, wiring on to each leg of the two buttons and bringing the wires out here. In fact, you only need three wires because one for each button and one is common across the two buttons. These two buttons is the positive lead. So if you touch the two of the wires together, it will simulate clicking a button. So I can click either of these buttons by connecting these two wires together, either orange with black or orange with yellow. That's great, but it's not really much better than clicking these buttons. But what I've done is I've put those wires into this relay. So this is a little relay board with two relays on it. So on the left you have the input, two inputs, and on the right I've connected these two buttons through the wires to the relay board so I can control it electronically. And on the left it's got positive and negative leads and then two pin leads that I've then connected to an Arduino. And I've just put them on pins 2 and 3. So then from the Arduino, I can trigger the relay and the relay will trigger clicking these buttons. So now I've turned this device into a smart device. And you'll see if I plug it in, that it'll switch the mode to the first mode and then it'll cycle through the lights by clicking the left button several times. Well, continuously in fact. So the relay has clicked the first button to turn it on into the first mode, and now you can hear the clicking of the second button being pressed, this one, through these wires to change the colour of the light. And the clicking you can hear is the relays switching each way, so effectively on, off, clicking these buttons. So now I can use the Arduino or the computer by the Arduino to control my diffuser. And the code is very simple. You might be able to see it in the background. I'll put it in the links below. It's just two pins and setting them high or low to emulate, to tell the relay to click the buttons on or off. So leave some comments below if you have any questions, or like if you like this video, and I'll make some more. Thanks, bye.